Let us show you the way around the military base.
I do need the detour. I'm ready to fight with them. Together we will win.
Calm down. You have a mission of utmost importance. Do not waste any time on these madmen.
All right. Lead the way. Who are you, and why are you hiding when my people are suffering?
We are the Najiri. We came here from other worlds. Our paths happened to cross in the universe, which only brought pain to all of us.
I know that one of your machines is poisoning this planet, and I want to know why this is happening.
Our cargo transport was brought down by your orbital defense. While we were planning a rescue expedition, you people of the Earth found it first and turned on a device which was designed for work in open space, away from all living.
How does it work?
The technical details won't tell you anything. The point is, it brought death to all life. Only the strongest species, including human beings, survived, having undergone certain changes. The radiation is deadly even to us.
Both of our races are responsible for the catastrophe, but you saw it happening and did nothing to stop it.
We've been trying to repair the harm we've inflicted to your planet, but all in vain. We cannot even approach the crash site. Moreover, the contamination source has an independent supply unit and cannot be turned off.
Why don't you destroy it then?
There is no knowing what it may lead to. A major surge in the information field may be the last straw that kills all the survivors. In any case, the resources of your species aren't endless. Even the strongest of you will eventually die.
I'm sure you found a solution after all those years on Earth.
We've made a device that will slowly reduce the radiation. It will give us time. We need to place the device near the broken ship. But neither we nor our robots can get close enough to the ship.
I see. I've been there and nothing happened, so I guess I can take your device to the ship.
We were hoping you'd help. You are the last hope of humanity.
What the hell is this?
Human, with your help, I gained the former power. I thank you for that. But now you are interfering with matters beyond your understanding.
Oracle? That's you. Incredible. I could use your wings to deliver the device. I found the way to cure our world.
The only way to stop the contamination is to destroy its source.
There is another way. The device I have with me will slowly disable the source so that nobody suffers a shock.
Fool! Aliens are using you to finish the terraforming plan. As soon as you activate the device, the life will be extinguished from the face of our planet.
You are insane. The years you spent fortune-telling to the barbarians damaged your brain. Let me go.
The cooperation with the enemy is unacceptable. Traitors will be eliminated.
Then I shall fight you.
Although the Oracle's mobile module was destroyed, the computer remained intact. Its metal servants retreated back to the jungles to attack lone Najuri groups. The jamming device worked as expected. Alien's base moved to Zarmek, where the extraterrestrials could finally study the radiation and its effects on humans. The experiments were successful. Several people took the masks off and survived. But only inside Najuri's laboratory, though. For the first time in 100 years, there was hope that the world will get back to normal. Only the shrewd ones kept wondering if the UFO's fall was really accidental, and if the plans of the new allies will coincide with the hopes of the humans.